The government of India recently issued a notification proposing new mandatory norms for tyres. The new norms will require tyres sold in India to meet a certain benchmark for rolling resistance, wet grip, and rolling sound emission. Similar norms are already in place in markets like Europe since 2016 and are aimed to improve the performance and safety of the tyre for customers. Both domestic tyre manufacturers and importers for cars, buses, and heavy vehicles will have to comply with the proposed tyre norms. The notification says that the new norms will be applicable from October this year for all new tyres, while existing tyre models will need to comply with the new norms from October 2022 onwards. The move is likely to be the first step in bringing a star rating system for tyres in India. Former Mahindra Managing Director Dr. Pawan Goenka has joined Bosch Limited as an independent director, the company has announced. Dr. Goenka will be on the board for a period of 5 years with effect from 21st of May 2021 till 20th of May 2026. Dr. Goenka moves to Bosch after a 27-year-long illustrious career at Mahindra & Mahindra, where he spearheaded big projects for the company. He was responsible for the development of the Mahindra Scorpio and even pushed the automaker's presence in the commercial vehicle sector. He has also been a driving force behind the push for electric mobility in the country. Fuel prices in India have gone up once again this month by up to 31 paise after a gap of 2 days. Petrol price in the national capital Delhi now stands at 93.04 rupees per litre after a hike of 19 paise compared to a day before. Diesel rates on the other hand went up by a considerable 29 paise at 83.80 rupees per litre. At the same time, petrol prices are slowly inching towards the 100 rupee mark in Mumbai after a hike of 18 paise. While diesel has crossed the 91 rupees mark per litre. Meanwhile, in non-metro regions in Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, the cost of petrol has already crossed 100 rupees per litre.
Hey folks, I hope you liked this video. Please leave a comment and tell us just how much you liked it. If you didn't like it, well, also leave us a comment so we know exactly what we should be improving. Your feedback is like gold for us.